Hello everyone, this is the flip side, and I'm back with Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Anyways, as you might remember, I never showed off beating the third night, so I'm going to do that now. And yes, I restarted a new game just for YouTube. Appreciate it! Anyways, we're at the end of the second night right here. There's Freddy's corpse, and here's our corpse. Of course that happened. Man, I can't believe I actually died on night two. It was so easy. I got on my first try and I wasn't even trying, like, at all. And I've gotten a lot better at seeing him. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up.
For today's lesson, we'll be continuing our training on proper suit handling technique. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. Maintain a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to touch or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring lock at any time. Do not breathe on a spring lock, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing the suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is filled with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program of the animatronics or security system. This room is hidden to customers, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's pizza.
So he's explaining how dangerous those suits actually are. And there's a safe room for bleeding out in the back, which is sort of nice where all the cutscenes have been taking place. So he's referring to the place from the original location. He's in the vents. Damn it. Oh, he's probably here, isn't he? No, he isn't. Where is he? Oh, crap. Okay, so this could have been much better. Also, I went a very long time before I ever died from... Like, I managed to go 3 hours once before I died of asphyxiation, so... I'm curious, can you actually die of asphyxiation in this game? Also, I've tried Night 6, and believe me, I think, in my opinion, Night 6 in this game is worse than 2020-2020 from the original. And that's probably saying something, considering that it's only Night 6. I think it's actually more important to, close off this vent here. He gets to me a lot of the time that way.
Hello?
So yeah, he's explaining just how dangerous these- oh, there he is. You see his eyes over there.
Hello? That was fine.
There he is, he's still here. See his little cute eyes? He can also stand in the doorway here.
Hi.
And it's almost impossible to see him sometimes. But I really love this game, though. And he's gone. You hear? It's always oh, there's a cupcake here. I forgot to point this out before, but there is a cupcake here. There are the eyes over there and there. That's a cupcake. Those are the eyes. I'm gonna see if I can find him. There's Fred, or Phantom Freddy, I should say. Just don't pay Phantom Freddy any mind, then you'll be fine.
Hi.
There he is. Also, he can also appear at the very end of this hallway, and when he does that, it's almost impossible to notice him. Also, it seems like the audio devices always go after a certain amount of uses. For example, on night 6, I have to reboot the audio every single time. I have to reboot the audio every two times I use it. God, I can't talk today. And as you can see, Springtrap is just back here, almost impossible to see, but he's there.
Hello.
So like I was saying, on night 6, you have to, every two times you use the audio, you have to reboot it. Can't we actually have working technology in this place once? I get they were trying to make it authentic, and he's back here, but still. Also, one thing I forgot to point out is this sort of looks like Marionette over here. So that might explain why he appears over here. Maybe it has something to do with this Marionette poster. Oh, and speaking of which, this little drawing of Balloon Boy here, I'm gonna get into that in a little bit.
Hi.
Yeah, I'll get into that in a little bit. And there he is. You know, while he's here, I don't want him to get into any of the other vents that can... Hang on. While he's here, at least, I want this... Actually, no, it would make some sense for this one to be... Oh, god damn it. Oh, shut up. Oh, god. I have to go now. Like, now. Close it! Too late. I saw balloon ass. Oh, goddammit. Audio error? No way. This is so annoying sometimes. He's here, I saw it, he's here, he's right behind the camera. He's gonna attack me.
Hi.
You can actually tell when he's here because you can actually see his eyes, which is pretty, I mean, the very, very tip of his ear, you can see it. It's almost impossible to notice, but it's there. Like the absolute tip of his ear. I'll try to point that out with some annotations.
Hello.
So, as long as I'm in the camera, I'm safe. However, if at any point I see him running behind the camera, then I need to immediately take the camera down. So if he, like, runs behind the camera, I'm safe if I don't pick it up. If he's not behind the camera, I'm safe as long as I keep it up. So it's a very valuable life lesson, kiddies. But if you're in the reboot menu, he doesn't care. He'll just get you regardless. Ah, see? I'm too fast for you. Haha, what do you think of that? So I guess at this point, just wait out till 6 a.m. Should be soon. Still don't know how long the nights are in this game. And that's the vents. Doesn't matter, I'll live. It's a shame that none of these animatronics come to life. Look. Oh, that's what the ventilation system is for. When you blink, he can get... Oh my god, how did I not notice that before? Or maybe, who knows, maybe it was just really bad timing. Anyways, I guess I might as well show off the balloon boy thing. So, if you head on over to camera 8, and click on this balloon boy poster, Baby's Air Adventure. 6 balloons remaining. 5 balloons remaining. 4 balloons remaining. 3, 2, 1 left. Instead of going to the exit, though, what we're going to do is whee! final balloon. It's balloon-tiful. My buns are the best. Isn't it such a lovely game? Let's claim our prize. Also, this can be done on any night. I've tried on night 6 and it works. So, yeah. And my game crashes a lot for some reason. Don't know why. Also, I like how it, like, instead of just a long black loading screen, they actually, like, show us the loading screen.
Hello.
You know what I mean? While he's in this room, I'm not gonna feel comfortable
Hello.
Unless I steal this.
Hi.
Okay, he's back. And if you can't see him, you need your glasses fixed. Or you need a new prescription, whatever. And I actually do wear glasses, just not all the time. I do have glasses, though. So yeah, guess his official name actually is Springtrap. I thought that was some stupid fan-made name. But I guess not. So, salutations, Springtrap.
Hi.
And while you're here... That is not good.
Hello.
Never thought I'd have to use reboot all. Oh, please tell me that's the blocked off vent. Close it, now! Good.
Hello?
Look at this precious face. He's sad because he can't get in. Oh, silly purple guy. Silly purple guy.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I figured out what triggers Chica. If this arcade machine has Chica's face on it, and you stare at it for too long. Now, I didn't think that I saw Chica. Oh, I was on the camera, it's just that the video footage was cut, but I guess it still counts. So yeah, if you see one of those hallucination warnings, I guess you could call them. Then, let's see. God, no. I know where he is. I think I know where he is. Not now, Balloon Boy. Oh, God. That is not good. I sealed the wrong vent. Uh-oh, he's close now. Damn it. I was doing good.
Hi.
Is So yeah, if you look like right here, like this very pixel, you can actually tell it become. There he is. He's here. He's here. He's looking in. He's looking in.
Hi.
Okay, now I'm gonna try to lure him away. Seal this. Don't you want to go here? No? I have an idea. Don't you want to go here?
Hello?
The fastest way is through the vents. Though I doubt it works like that. So yeah, like I said, you can tell when the guy's there. You can see his, like, the tippy tip of his ear. Like that.
Hi.
No, get up. Ah, this isn't good. How about some show tunes, huh? Ventilations are my highest priority. Can he kill me if he's over there and I'm in this thing? I'm not sure. Oh! So apparently he doesn't have an animation of moving back there. Scott, you need to fix that. That's just bullshit. There's literally no animation of him moving back there. What gives? Springtrap can't teleport. I mean, I suppose he could have used the vents to go the long way around, but that's just stupid. Because there's no way he could have gotten there that fast.
Hello?
I wish this building didn't. I wish he didn't blend in so well. Still, I didn't think I would have to use reboot all on night 3. Also, if he gets to you through the right set of vents, it might just be instant game over.
Hi.
Cause that's what happened to me once.
Hello?
Oh, shut up. I was like pressing the wrong button. He's probably a lot closer to me, isn't he? See there? Always so hard to tell exactly where he is. There's so many things that look like him.
Hello? Hello?
Well, Cupcake's there again. I don't know if the cupcake moves. Sometimes I can't see it. And there are also several cupcakes. Maybe the cupcake's its own separate entity and it can actually move around. Because sometimes I can see it in one place but not in another. Also, today's my step-grandpa's birthday, so... I mean, I know he isn't watching this, but if he ever does, happy birthday.
Hello.
Okay, there he is. This is his paw.
Hi.
And while he's there... Oh, never mind. That vent is already sealed. And he's gone. There he is. I saw him. I saw him. He was there. Oh, shut up. Though I should probably seal off that other vent now that he's close to it.
Hi.
Damn it, Mangle. The weird thing is, there is no... The weird thing is, there's... The weird thing is... The weird thing is, there's a company, there it is. So like I was saying, the weird thing is that there is no Phantom Mangle. Oh, there's another cupcake, right here. Oh, there he is. I see him, he's over there. He's no longer over there. Crap, he's here, isn't he? Oh no, he's right in front of me.
Hello.
It's 5 a.m, I can probably do this. It's hard to notice his ear sticking out when he's actually there, but once he is there, you can really easily see him. Gonna shut this off. Okay, ear music stopped. He's not close enough to be a threat, I believe. Music plays, as you could probably tell, a very large part in this game. Not music, sound, more like it, more of it. Shut up!
Help.
The weird thing is, the game doesn't say there's a Phantom Mangle. Is that just some rare Easter egg? Because he always shows up next to Foxy, or at least Foxy's headlamp. Maybe it's a Mangle's head, actually. No, it can't be, it's not the Mangle. Anyway, this is the cutscene I never showed. Exactly the same as the others, just with Freddy and Bonnie's remains. All avenge the deaths of my robot brothers. This is not a joke. Never mind. I'm not avenging anyone today. Anyways, that's all I want to show you guys, so see you on the flip side.